The way I look at the role of qualifications in the TVET system is they're the engine room, really, because if you think about all those qualifications and courses, without the expertise around pedagogy, curricular design, and assessment strategies, there really wouldn't be a technical vocational and education system. In terms of the technical and vocational education training system here in the United Kingdom, the way to look at skills and qualifications is that they are part of a broader ecosystem, which includes providers, employers, learning institutions, and of course, students. The whole point of qualifications is that they operate as a currency of learning, and the whole point of a currency is to ensure that it has value. My members, the awarding and assessment organisations that are involved with the Federation of Awarding Bodies, really believe in three key things. The first thing is that there's trust in these qualifications, which is why all of my members are regulated by the four nation regulators here in the UK. They believe in value, and that ensures that, for example, vocational technical qualifications lead to skilled employment or progression onto further and higher education. And ultimately, why do qualifications exist? Well, we need to ensure that they impact on society, that they improve productivity, and importantly, they also ensure high levels of social mobility as well. What the qualifications and assessment community deliver here in the UK is over 4.3 million certificates in vocational technical qualifications every year. And in addition to that, they also issue 4 million certificates overseas. Over 90 awarding organisations that are based here in the United Kingdom work in over 200 countries overseas. When we talk about awarding and assessment here in the UK, we are genuinely a world-class industry.